Hi everyone, this is Peacock Way. Welcome to my video. In this next project, I'm going to be creating another mixed media tag number 6. In this project, I will be using some of these things. I'll be using this distress oxide spray, and I'll be using archival paints, acrylic paints. These are the colors I'll be using, and I'll be using these stamps. And off camera, I did the die cut and colored it, and I did also this die cut. I'll be using all these, and this is archival ink for stamping, and these are the stencils I'll be using, and this is the card tag. Thank you. Hope you guys liked it. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.